That's 14,000 pounds. So when an elephant decides to push your car, you're going to feel it. Elephants will chase cars sometimes if they're upset or annoyed or feel threatened. Our next video displays a herd of elephants crossing the street. At first, it looks like they're about to push the car off the road, but they just wanted to cross the street. The next elephant is angry and chases these men, and ends up pushing the little blue car and practically destroys it. You can see all the damage on the car,